Must have seen the train coming. I should have known better. Those fucking twins, Nikki and Luke. The first time I saw them was when they came to our house. Said it was their house, you know? And we could either leave willingly, or they'd burn it down with us inside. My dad tried to fight, so they took him. Mom managed to bring survivors together, and we all tried to. There's a tunnel up there that leads. There's that workbench I told you about. Rush said you were responsible, so let's build it. You can use benches like this to build makeshift weapons and refill ammo. Take a look at what weapons we can craft. Nice going. That'll be enough to craft a weapon for sure. Now we're ready to attack the bridge.
isn't it?
Christ!
Get away. Come on, we're almost there. There it is. Home. I hope Mom is okay.
Oh, Carmina! Oh, thank God! I was so worried.
Mom.
Kids, go back inside. I'll be right there. What's wrong?
There is a whole train full of people to help us. But the highwaymen, the twins, they took Rush. Everyone else was killed.
Oh my God.
It was terrible.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I never should have gone out there, Mom.
Oh, honey.
What are we gonna do now?
I don't know. I don't know.
I mean, no one's coming to help us. We're on our own. It's just us.
Shh. Let's get you both inside. You can tell me the whole story. Thank you for bringing her home. All right, guys. You know how to handle a gun. You know your way around this valley better than anybody.
So?
So? Sitting around moping isn't doing any good. Look, Rush was supposed to help us build someplace safe. Now, it's up to us. There are brave people here scattered around. We just have to find them.
Bring everyone together. Show them we can stand up to the highwaymen. Mom, it's not gonna be easy.
I know. But it's our only choice.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back.
There's gotta be a way to make a real difference.